What up, what up, what up, fellow agents? Pure Prime here. Today I'm gonna show you 6 spots to find the snitch. Yeah, you heard me right. 6 easy spots to find the snitch. Are you ready? Let's go! After the TU6 update, they changed a lot on Cassie and they changed a few places on the snitch. Y'all asked me a lot where to find the snitch, and I thought already that they were always at the same spot, because they were always at the same spot. But after TU6 hit, my snitch wasn't at Liberty Call safehouse anymore, because if you watch my content, the snitch was always at Liberty Call safehouse for me. But now they changed it up. I can't find him there anymore, but he will always show up around the golf checkpoint from Dark Zone South. So they changed it up a little bit, and I think that's why a lot of you guys can't find him anymore, or yeah, it's not at the usual spots. But guys, don't worry, I got 6 easy spots to find the snitch. And our first snitch location is in East Mall, and you can find him right here. And that's near the main mission, American History Museum. So the best way is to quick travel to the mission. And when you are there, you're standing in front of it. The only thing you have to do is turn around and walk straight ahead into this little park. To your right side, you will see an old shop. And on the right side next to it, you can find our first snitch. Talk to him. He can drop a bounty and he will show you where Cassie is. And then guys, for our second snitch location, we need to go to Federal Triangle District, and he can be found in this big ass building. And this building has a place for Cassie as well, so maybe you recognize it, but the best way is to quick travel to the theater settlement and exit to the left. When you did that, walk straight ahead and take the first street on your left side. You will see the big ass building on your right side, and in the middle of that building you can find some stairs. Make sure to take the stairs. You can see it right here, right in front of us. And the only thing we have to do is jump over this and hold to the left. Go to the right, right over here, and then straight ahead. On your right side at the end of the hall you will find a room. And when you jump through the window, you can find the snitch on your left side. Talk to him, he will drop a bounty again and show you where Cassie is, of course. Then a pretty easy one as well, West Potomac Park. Make sure to quick travel to the Stronghold Tidal, and behind Tidal, right over here, you can find another snitch. My friend Gold already found him, so I can't accept it, but I will show you he's right here, behind Tidal Basin. And then for the next snitch location in West Potomac Park, he is right over here next to the DZ South Golf Checkpoint. So the only thing you have to do is travel to the golf checkpoint of DZ South. When you did that, exit the checkpoint, and the only thing you have to do is walk straight ahead until you see, yeah, a green icon pop up. There it is on our right side, and next to this statue you can find the snitch again. After that, we're going for our next one, and he can be found in Southwest. I'm zooming in, and it's right behind the Space Administration HQ mission. So the only thing we have to do right now for this one is quick travel to the Space Administration HQ. When you're there, turn around. There's a big ass building on your left side, and we need to go inside that building. Right over here, enter the building and go straight left. Then you'll see the snitch in this elevator right in front of you. pick up the bounty or drop it or whatever you like. But for our last spot, guys, we're going for Downtown East, and it's next to the Red Dragon control point. Let me zoom in where the snitch is located. He will stand right over here. So quick travel to the Red Dragon control point. When you're there, just turn around and walk into the street with the big neon sign. There it is. Walk straight ahead and take the alleyway on your left side. It's right over here. Go straight ahead and a couple of yards further on your left side, jump this fence. And there is our last snitch, guys. Of course, the snitch will give us Cassie Mendoza as well, as you all know. And just like that, guys, 6 quick and easy spots for the snitch. But that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to smash that like button and hit that subscribers button. And of course, the notification bell. Pure Prime out.